In this video, we're gonna explore the reading order of a PDF. We're gonna test it with a couple of different screen readers and figure out what the ultimate choice is and what it actually means to set the reading order of a PDF. Welcome to the Accessibility Guide channel. My name is Sean Jordison, and let's jump into the ring. All right, I first created a Word document that has a heading and some text items. We've got first, second, third, and fourth. And let's go ahead and create a PDF out of this document. And this is gonna be called Reading Order Standard No Change. So it's just a document that has been created. And what we're gonna first look at is the tags panel. So I have an H1, and then I have a P tag, P tag, P tag, and P tag. And what we're gonna do, we're actually just going to add a little bit in here so that I can follow along better. We're gonna do first, second, third, and fourth. And then this is a return that I'm going to right click and change tag to artifact to get that out of there. All right, now what we're gonna do is when we look at reading order, there are a lot of different nuances to it. Essentially, most assistive technology does follow the tags panel. However, we also have what's called the content order. That's a different order in which the content appears on the page. We then have our Z order or our reading order panel, and this provides the objects on the page in which order they appear in. So we've got the reading order panel, the content panel, and we have the tags panel. And based on our assistive technology, that's sort of what determines the order in which it's going to be read and the authoring environment that we are in. So in Adobe Acrobat, if I were to launch JAWS right now, it's going to follow the tags panel. We're gonna have H1. Let's go ahead and just try that out.
This is a test for reading the first item, second item, third item, fourth item.
And that's that. Now let's reorder the tags. So I'm going to put the second one first.
Preview less P greater second closed.
And let's start over at the top.
Less H1 greater.
So I've adjusted the tags panel now, and I put the second item first.
First item, second item, third, fourth, the third set for heading level one. This is a test for reading order.
Now it's important to note there's also different ways that you can navigate a document using different types of screen readers. So when I'm just using my up and down arrow keys, that could be part of the reason that it's actually following the correct order.
Heading level one, this is first item, second item, third item, fourth item.
So it's still taking it in the correct order, despite our tags panel being in a different order.
Reading order standard no change, reading order standard no change dot PDF heading level one. This is a test for reading order first item, second item, third item, fourth item.
All right, so it's following it in a perfect order, which is very interesting. Let's
view more.
It could be because we actually have everything set up correctly in the content panel. So in this example, let's try to get the tags in the content panel to match. So right now we've got second, first, third, fourth. Let's go in the content. We want to have, all right, so we're gonna have test, second, first, third, fourth. Now let's launch JAWS and see if it does read any different.
JAWS, reading order standard, no change, dot PDF. Reading page has one heading and no. Head reading order standard, no change, dot P heading level one. This is a test for reading order. Second item, first item.
So JAWS actually reads based on the content panel. So that means we need to make sure that they are matching both the content panel and the tags panel in order for it to read correctly within JAWS. Let's go ahead and test a different screen reader just to see if we get any different results. So there's an important note that I wanted to just call out really quick before we continue in this video. And that is there seemed to be a discrepancy between changing the order and testing. If I closed the document and then I reopened it, it gave me different results using the screen reader. As opposed to making the changes on the fly and hitting save, it didn't always correlate to updating in real time. So JAWS actually does follow the tags panel, but it can sometimes be modified by updating the content panel. This is why the advice is to actually align the reading order panel, the content panel, and the tags panel. All right, now let's get back to the video where I try to test with NVDA, but it honestly just keeps crashing over and over. And I'm actually going to move that item back in the content panel and keep my tags as second, first, third, and fourth. Now let's go ahead and launch NVDA.
This, most, oh, okay, and reading order standard no change.pdf Adobe Acrobat Pro, 64-bit. Error report for Adobe Acrobat dialog.
Apparently I can't screen record and launch NVDA and review the accessibility.
Name reading order standard no change.pdf Adobe app reading order items view.
Interesting, it just keeps crashing on me. We also have the reading order panel. And the reading order panel matches the content panel right now because we've got first, second, third, fourth. But I wonder if we move that around if that will have an effect on it as well. Let's try launching NVDA one more time.
AV page AV2 document reading order standard no change.pdf Adobe Acrobat Pro 64-bit. Error report for Adobe Acrobat dialog Adobe Acrobat.
All right, let's go back to the first one and let's try changing the reading order panel. So in this one, I'm going to move the third item first and let's just see if that does anything different when launching JAWS.
JAWS reading order. Reading order standard no change.pdf.
Though I want to get out of that order panel because sometimes that can throw off things. So
reading
let's
order
try.
Second item. Heading level one. This is a second item. Third item. First item. Third. Second. Head. Reading order standard no heading level one. Second item.
So this one goes first the heading and then second item. Is that based on the content panel?
Want to share screen.
So the content panel is heading third, first, second. The reading order panel is heading third, first, second. And the tags panel is heading one, second, third, first, fourth.
Second item, heading level.
So in this example, JAWS is actually reading the tags panel and not the content panel.
Second, third item, first item, fourth item.
Though it could be a combination of both, especially when we close and open the PDF over and over. And I did try to run another screen reading program on the back end of it. So if I were to move this back
level three
into the right order. Let's just see if we can get it back to normal. First, second, third, fourth. Let's go to the reading order panel. We're gonna move that to
first, left bracket, three right bracket,
second, third, fourth. And then let's go in the content panel. We want first, second, third, fourth. And then let's save the file, close it. All right, now let's try it.
One heading and no links. Heading level this. Wonder shirt. Reading order standard. No first item, second item, third item. Fourth item.
Okay, so now it's following the tags panel again. So it turns out, you know, it seems that JAWS will sometimes follow the content panel or the tags panel, depending on when you save and reopen the document. Let's go ahead and close JAWS.
Leslie, JAWS context menu up.
And so this is an interesting test, right? Because we can determine that there's a lot of things happening. And the takeaway that I want you to take away from this is try to get all of these panels to match. We have both our content panel, again, the Z order panel or reading order panel, and the tags panel should all be matching. This is gonna give us the greatest amount of correct reading order. You know, I'm really curious though, I actually wanna try Adobe Read Aloud because a lot of people bring this up in comments and typically what we say is like Read Aloud is not a screen reader program. So there is a fine delineation between a screen reader program and a text to speech tool. Here we go. View, read out loud, activate, read out loud.
This is a test for reading order. First item, second item, fourth item.
And it actually is following just fine. But the thing is, this is a text to speech tool and not a screen reader tool. So it's not going to read all of the different elements on the PDF itself. Necessarily in terms of menu items and things like that. That concludes today's video on exploring the reading order of a PDF. It's important to note, whenever you can, you should try to get all of your panels to match the same reading order. But don't forget the majority of assistive technology as of this video in 2025 does read based off of the tags panel. And there are very few assistive technologies that read anything other than that. If you want to join my exclusive community to find out more information about accessible PDF and other accessibility best practices, check out the link in the description of this video. And as always, I can be your champion for inclusion. Thank you so much for joining me today, and I'll see you next time.